And welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to add borders in Microsoft Word. So to add the page borders in Microsoft Word, you have to go to the design tab and click on the page borders. After clicking here, now there are some options. There is none, box, shadow, 3D, custom. In the none, there are styles in which the after adding any all things, now click on OK. And the page border will be added. So in this way you can add the page borders in Microsoft Word. So I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then please like, comment and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.